Hello, hello guys, and welcome back to a whole new video here on the channel. Today we're gonna play some Brawlhalla. We're gonna go over some updates, some patches in the game, including the new legend Mako, who is a shark legend, Ashi, what I know about her. We also got new ranked or next season in ranked, and we also got a free emote and avatar if you vote on something, if you go in on brawlhalla.com/vote. Well, we get right into it, I guess. We got the new legend Mako. We got her different skins. We got this, of course, the neutral usual skin for 7,200 points, which it will be cheaper in the future, I guess, but she's a new legend, so we're gonna have to wait a little bit for that, I guess. And then we got some other nice looking skins. She is a legend who got Greatsword and Katars. So I'm thinking we're
training.
Gonna play some offline play. Here we got all the different Katars. I don't know what's this. I don't know which is then usual now. But training mode. This and well, we got some more skins, I would say. Not the best, but still, it's something. So as said, she is a Katar slash greatsword player. I heard from my friend the greatsword is or that the Sigs. Sig, down Sig was very good. I don't know about that. We're gonna set on weapon spawning off. We're gonna set the damage to 0 and position reset on, and damage reset on. So this is the down Sig on greatsword. You can tap it and you can hold it in, and it will be the same range. So the side Sig, you ride on the water, and it's kind of slow, it seems like. Don't know. We'll see how that plays out. And we got the neutral. So I guess you could, I don't know how you can get in that. It's in a combo. Nah. Well, we got the Greatsword Sigs, the Down Sig, the Side Sig, and the Neutral Sig. So, we go over to Katars, I guess. And, well, I guess we start with the Down Sig. Yeah, okay, this is the Down Sig. So, it just spins around. Now I did the side Sig by mistake, but it just spins around, nothing unusual. That K kinda short range. I don't know, it might make up in damage. Not sure. But the Sizzig... Or... Wait. Okay, you can actually... Okay, this wasn't the Sizzig. You can actually down Sig and move forwards and yeah, you can actually move backwards and you can do it on spot, front and back. Alright, so that is actually quite cool and might be useful for the players which gonna play. Okay, but this was the downside. Kinda cool actually. Okay, the side thing was just going underwater, diving up to shoot or attack. Nothing unusual with that, but well, this Sig was actually quite good. But then, okay, the down, the side, and now the neutral. Which is that you jump up. So... it don't take with the enemy if they are right on point on you. But you can just do like that. And I don't think it has active input. It don't seem so. Okay, wait. Did it have that? Or did I just... Okay, it have active input. You can choose which side you're gonna throw her to. Okay. So active input on that one, we got the down, the neutral and the side sig. So now we have went over all sigs. I think we're gonna buy her and maybe jump into some experimentals, try her out. So store, I guess we got Mako. And well, if you want to read her lore, you should probably go to some other YouTuber, because I don't really care about lore and shit like that. But well, let's jump into some experimentals, I guess. I'm not the best with Tatars, I just want you to know that before you trash me down, you know. But yeah, let's try her out. Okay, we got some combo with or the string with. Okay, wait, he goes backwards when he's hit with that. Okay, he started to see spam. Understandable. I did actually spam a little bit of Sigs in the start. But we can just skip that, I guess. And just go and actually win this match against the Sig spammer. This would be kinda not so nice if I lost against the Sig spammer, no. I don't know if my keyboard is kinda loud. It might be. And if so, I'm gonna go ahead and maybe lower the volume on the mic to the next vid. Just, well, As you see, I'm quite new to this YouTube stuff, so well, if you want to support me, just you know how to subscribe, I guess, so you can always do that. Makes my day. Okay, well, I need to test out the seeds. So. Yeah, you can hold. Okay, some other buffs and then nerfs. In the game, I don't know exactly what, but it seems like, you know, Axe got a little nerf, and okay, and it Scythe got a buff. I don't know exactly what happened. I'm gonna check this this vote vote for to get an avatar out, and so, but I'ma just win this match because I kinda forgot about telling you about these other stuffs than Mako. But we're gonna win soon. Wait, we are killing with us. I'm gonna see if this got some force. Okay. Nope. I guess I'm just gonna win against him. Okay, he spammed me to death. Well, let's just oh no, not we're not gonna quit the game, but wait, if we can find this free emote stuff. Okay, ranked. We new ranked will start 7th of October, so when I'm recording this 1st October, it will probably go out the same day. So but we also got free vote, brawlhalla.com/vote. Well, Brawlhalla/vote. I might just go in and check it out. Okay, we're in at brawlhalla.com/vote, and then if you do that, you come into glem.io, which basically says if you're a US citizen and you're gonna soon vote. When you vote, it's important to know what options you get and when to vote. So you're gonna go into gamers.vote and learn if you are registered and how to register, and then you know you're gonna learn how to vote and things like that. So if we're just gonna go in here, the question is how do you get the emote and avatar. Okay, we're gonna learn how. I'm gonna click on that. Okay, and then you're gonna learn option and then continue with that, and then you get a code that you can fill out in redeem codes, and then you get your items. So raise your vote, you get, and you get, don't you get avatar too? Yes, continue, and then we're gonna redeem that code again. No, you're not. So yes, you're gonna log in on Twitter and then you can continue and get your avatar, I guess. Wait, do you need to... Okay, you need to tweet that. So if I'm gonna just tweet that real quick and continue, I get a new code. So you need to have Twitter to actually get your avatar, and then you can redeem and get your avatar too. So now I got my vote and I also got my is this the one? No, it ain't. So I also got my avatar, I got my avatar and I got my vote. So that's pretty cool, I would say. And well, if you also want it, you can, I can actually put the link to it in the description of this video, so just click on that and you can get it too. Well, I'm pretty sure that's about all. We ain't got no more, I guess. Just gonna go back to this. Weekly dev stream, new battle pass season 2 came a time ago, so that's nothing new. And we have gone over these updates. And well, if you want patch updates, you can go to brawlhalla.com/patch to see the full buffs and nerfs of weapons and things like that. So that was about all. I hope you enjoy. If you enjoyed, you can always subscribe to support this channel and also like, maybe comment. And well, I see you in the next one. Bye bye.